114th kanji. Here the live or inhabit, in both cases the use this kanji. So the sound of kanji is su, su, su. The main sound of kanji is su, and another sound is kanji zu, zu, su and zu, zu. Another sound of kanji is zu, zu, a long sound, zu, su and zu. So this kanji, the order of this kanji or stroke of this kanji is like that. Isi, ni, san, yon, go, ruk, nana. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this kanji, the stroke of this kanji, that means 1 and 2, 3, 4. Here this one is first horizontal, then second vertical one, 5, then 6, then 7. So horizontal, then vertical, then later both horizontal. So this kanji su and ju. So this is the, where do you live? In this, that one, where do you live? Someone ask you. So here the live, that's the, this kanji are used usually for this live. So here is leave the sumimasu, this is the leave sumimasu, here the leave sumimasu. So here is su. So in response of su, we can use this kanji sumimasu. Sumimasu. This kanji is used. Where do you live? Inhabit. That means the address. Inhabit. That is zu. We know the zu sho. Zu sho. Like that. Zu. Zu sho. Zu sho. Zu sho, that means we know the address. Zu sho, the address, the meaning of zu sho, this is the address. So zu, first of all here zu, so in response of zu, here we can use this kanji zu sho. Sho means place, sho. So we know the sho, this kanji. You already learned that kanji. Zu sho. Sho means place. So zu sho. Zu sho. That means address. Address. So zu sho. In Japan, here is a lot of times that used. You can face, or you will face a lot of time that one. Zu sho. Zu sho. That means address. Namae jusho kaite kudasai, that type of things. So here the one sentence of kanji, do you tell that one? Yama, yama, yama. Here is yama da, yama da, ta da, that's two sound, ta or da. So, Yamada-san wa to This is the to. To. Or here. To. Tokyo. Tokyo. Kyo. Kyo means capital. Tokyo ni sundeimasu. 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 Yamada-san wa Tokyo ni sundeimasu. So here is sun. Su. So sundeimasu. Yamada-san actually live in Tokyo. So Yamada-san wa Tokyo ni sundeimasu. So here again the stroke of kanji, can you remember? Ishi ni san yon go, horizontal one, then sorry vertical one, then horizontal portion, and lower one is a greater one. Remember it, this one is greater, this one is smaller, this one is middle. So horizontal here is three lines but not similar. So first one is middle one, second one is lower one, third one is greater or bigger one.